In the previous video in the series, we created a Java application to send sensor data from a Raspberry Pi to HiveMQ Cloud, an online message broker. Now we are going to take the next step and create a JavaFX application to visualize the sensor values in a nice dashboard. With JavaFX, you can design, create, test, debug, and deploy rich client applications. As always with Java, it's true, write once, run everywhere. The same code can be compiled to run on PC, mobile devices, and embedded systems. So yes, also on the Raspberry Pi, of course. To create a nice dashboard, we use the TilesFX library, which is developed by Gerrit Groenwald. He is a real JavaFX master, so check his blog and fuji.io for many more JavaFX examples and detailed tutorials. This example application shows a nice dashboard with minimal code. The main element is the connection to our HiveMQ message broker. This connection is used in various other components in the application to subscribe to the topic with the data they need to show on the dashboard. Each style of the dashboard gets its data from one of the messages which are sent from the crow Pi either periodically or on a certain event from the touch, tilt, motion or other sensor. As this application doesn't use any specific code for the Raspberry Pi, it can be run either on your own PC or on a Raspberry Pi. The extra advantage of the Raspberry Pi is the low price, so if you want an always-on dashboard somewhere on the screen, that's the thing you need to use. After the dashboard has started, it will immediately show any data received from the other one running on the crow Pi. Thanks to HiveMQ Cloud, we can run our dashboard application on any location and still receive the data from our data publisher. We don't have to be in the same network. At this point, we have two applications. One is running on the crow Pi, on the Raspberry Pi, and sending sensor data. The other application shows the data in a dashboard. Now, in the next video, we're going to add a third party, which is also sending data, but from